and our battle scars. What's good and welcome back once again to another Metro Exodus. So in the previous ones, we finally get in contact with a few persons who Miller thought was the commissioner, but it turned out to be just cannibals. Yeah, I know they may me and Artie in peace because they actually drug up Anna. Now we're on our way to find Anna, but they know on our way we're gonna leave a bloodbath. It's not like any one of them is redeemable. They're eating people, and no nuclear destruction happened there. But Artie and the others were living underground without resorting to cannibalism, but these guys take it to another level. So I'm going in to see where everything else leads.
We are approaching the Yamantau bunker, the final destination of our long journey. Direct radio contact with the bunker has completely dissolved Miller's resentment towards me for destroying our previous lives. He is eagerly anticipating the meeting with the Minister of Defense he was promised. Probably such things are important for a career officer. The people, though, are less interested. They are asking important questions. Where are the occupying forces? Why is there just wilderness and people gone wild around? What's stopping the government from restoring the country? What was being done in the last 20 years? Miller believes that we'll get all the answers. He will be pardoned, as well as Anna and I. And we will all return home to the Metro.
All right, let's continue on. Very true. You don't want to use so much in quick succession. Whoa! like you don't want to do. We're killing crazies right now. That's all I can see.
Artyom, have you found her yet? Hurry up! Every second counts!
It hurts! It's meat!
Oh, what the heck was that? We shouldn't have me. No shot. No future for you. Stop. Where are you going? Can't believe I missed that one. What? Oh, bro. Is that the last one that I killed? You're dead. Three true Artyom. Part. Okay. Let's go around there, Artyom. Because these guys though don't know who they're messing with. Crazy ass. I see.
Why did you shoot there? What the fuck? But there was meat, you see. Meat got away. We can't get to the other one.
What, he didn't die?
Lots of meat.
What the hell is that? How the hell that guy didn't die? I shot him directly in the head. Why did he stop?
But there was meat. Meat, you see.
Where is this dick? What's the big deal? Should have just stayed in a bed. Could have died a peaceful death. This place is a madhouse. What the hell? What the hell was that? Let's see the optics now. Install, let's try. But there's nothing really new on this.
Attention, Spartan! The command center is ours! Rally here if comms fail, idiot! Figure out the door and lift controls. Lock down all the packages we don't need. Let those things run around!
What the hell? Is he dead? Don't worry, I'm looting you for a good cause. Think about it, I will get revenge for you. Sleep through.
Now, what's your situation? Oh, these freaks! No sign of honor. Copy that.
There's a couple of, it's a war zone around there. Let's go join the war then. What do you think you're doing? Get out of my face.
Meat!
What? Where? What the hell was that? All up in my grill like that, man. Oh, did they get up there? Open up. Burn, baby. Burn, baby.
Meat! Blood!
Why not eat you yourselves? Yeah, because I have a better chance of getting the AK back than the others. So why not go with this? Open up. Where is he?
Artyom, I knew. Behind you.
Come on, Artyom, you got this.
Unlike you, a hero. You're not saving anyone, just like the others. So just
freeze.
Yes, yes.
Let him go.
Don't kill me.
Now.
Remember what I told you. There was an
Enough chatter. Are you all right, Artyom? Thank God.
That's after Lavana. You all right, Anna?
Let's report to the colonel. Dad, it's me.
Anna, are you okay? Where are you?
In the Sife, Artyom family.
Oh, thank God. Well done, Artyom. Where do they go now?
Oh, it's Anna.
Straight down the corridor. It goes right to the command center.
Let's go. Not too fast, though. I need to catch my breath a bit. This whole situation, though. I thought we wouldn't see anything worse than that cult on the Volga. And that Silentius with his damn fanatics. But no. It appears there was still space for growth. We could have got killed there. We almost got eaten here. That bastard. Unbelievable. To think he used to be a doctor. Don't matter. We'll see what happens now. We did survive him, after all.
Are you okay? You look a little pale. Anna is such a badass.
Bastard! Thank God, Anna. I wouldn't ever forgive myself.
I'm all right.
Who could have known? These creatures here kept eating people for 20 years.
Excuse me.
Could you imagine that? I'm sorry. I got carried away like a greenhorn recruit. The minister was going to see me. You can see me in good places.
No, but seriously, Anna, are you okay?
Schools. Some fucking arc. These monsters have been made. Like the watchers in Moscow. Those keep people on the ground.
I don't like this. I don't think Anna is okay.
These.
All right, but what do we do now?
I'm damned if I know, Anna. No idea. Have you found anything, idiot?
The defense sites, HQs, all the information is outdated. All links are long gone. Still, the ones that light up worked for at least a few years after the war.
What's down there?
It's Caspian 1, a comm center. There's one more just like that in Novosibirsk.
Are you going to drag us to some other bunker
now? I don't know. We have to make the decision together.
Don't interrupt him and get quite hot here.
Did you get everything you could, idiot? We're leaving.
One moment. I'll finish breaking everything here.
Anna, are you okay?
Okay, all done. I don't think you should have put it like that, Alan. It all worked out this time, didn't it?
It worked out. It really did. My concern is, what if next time it doesn't? Of course not. All the more reason to strive and spend more time of what is allotted to me with that guy over there. I've grown attached to him.
I understand.
Come on, keep it together. One more for the road.
Looks like this place is completely over. Time to go find the real government bunker, I guess.
Oh, to think I believed those pricks from Hansa. I believed that Moscow was controlled by the HQ. That we were under occupation, that we were still in war, that there were generals here giving orders. What an idiot, Suka!
I will repeat my question. What do we do now?
Could we go back to Moscow? Tell them the truth about the war. The government.
They'll shoot us on approach. And even if we do break through, what can we do against Hansa? Who'd believe us with no proof?
What about going back to Volga? We could live there.
What we do about the locals? They weren't exactly happy to see us there. Do we kill them all? Is anybody here up for that?
Back in Moscow, Artyom had been dreaming of finding a habitable place and building a colony there. Isn't it time we got to it?
That's true.
The idea is good. But how do we find the place? Just keep traveling? The Aurora needs an overhaul. What do we do if it breaks down?
That's true, doesn't it?
What satellites? You want to leave the fucking planet?
There's a satellite communication center on the Caspian Sea. It survived the war.
Oh. And if we gain access to the data collected by the satellites...
We won't have to travel randomly. Radiation level maps, even your regular satellite photos could really help us out here.
That's an idea.
What if there is something worse than cannibals there?
Could well be. But first, we're going to be really careful this time. And second, does anyone have any better ideas?
I don't.
Well, I guess we've got ourselves a new plan.
Artyom, shall we look for that place you wanted? Sound the horn then.
Well, dinner.
Three months on the road, 3 months of constant trial. But after Yamantau, we are ready for anything fate can throw at us. Mere kilometers separate us from the Caspian One communication center. Will the maps within yield a spot free from radiation where we could finally settle in peace? I don't know. But what's left for us but hope? The desert is taking its toll. The crew suffers from heat and thirst, and the Aurora is not in her top form. We're out of coal and had to switch to burning available fuel, old cross ties and twigs.
All right, that's it for now. Honestly, I'm worried about Anna. Something is definitely wrong with her. Don't know what as yet. Ever since she rescued her, she's been coughing non-stop. So I feel like something is wrong with her. But hopefully we can get to the bottom of that in the next one. So until next time, I'm hoping to see you guys on another one. Peace.